if there's such a thing as humane war that we've invented lately, it's still early days, and we're talking about a relative matter. It's not as if there's a bright line and we've moved from unalterable cruelty to perfect humanity. But it does seem like we're on a path to an endpoint in which war is humane. It may still be hell, but it's hellish in a new way.